Okay, this is what is called freehand arm curls. So you don't use any weights, that's what it is. So you form your hands into like a weight, like you're going to hold the weights. And so you practice like that. It's called freehand arm curls. Just going, you know, 3 sets of 10, so you don't want to use the weights. Just do freehand arm curls. That is going to help get your form of the arm curls better. And then do the other one. Let this one rest. Just do it like that. That's freehand arm curls.